Follow that angle. Nope, follow the same angle as the tooth. Too far, you're right on the tip. Follow the angle that was, you're right on the tip. Yeah,
you're
see?
Videoing me.
Yeah, see, look. Look close. So you were doing here, you want to be there. There you go. Yep. Follow that angle.
Ooh.
Keep that same angle. A little more this way. There you go. You can see it on the top of the thing, right? There you go.
I can even feel it.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, definitely feel it. Good work. Keep going. This one's boogered hard. Get hit a rock or something. But you keep coming down. Don't come into here. Just keep it the same angle every time. This way, here to here. See where I'm looking? Don't let it come down. Come this way. Do a couple strokes just here. Just don't push so hard. Just keep that push, let go. Push, let go. There you go. Most of the work is with this hand, not this hand. This hand is just steady. The work comes from here. This one steadies it. This one aims it. It keeps the angle right.
Okay.
This one does all the work. Well, show me then. There you go. Still a little much here. Keep the angle. That was a good stroke. It's hard, isn't it?
That one's done.
Because you're tired of it or because it actually looks done?
Looks done.
Let's look at it. Which one? Move your finger. Which one? Where? That one. That's pretty close. That's not bad. Cute. So then now go to the next one. Slide the chain back. No, one side at a time.
Yeah.
That guy. This guy. Don't force it. Slow, smooth strokes.
That's done.
No.
I got it.
You're done, maybe?
Yeah.
Is this, well, hey, I'm still filming.
Yeah.
So, what do you have to say about filing, sharpening chain?
Nothing. I don't really know.
Harder or easier than you thought?
It's harder than I really thought.
Yeah? What's the hardest part?
Trying not to cut yourself.
What else? What's the second hardest part?
Doing this.
Keeping it at the right angle? See, you're still trying. Good work. Keep trying. There you go. You see the angle of the tooth, right? There.
There. I'm done.
Hmm. You're done and the tooth is sharp is two different things. Right? Okay. Yes.
The chickens are perched in the little bush. They're all just that perched up in there.
Excellent.
On different nests. It's so cute.
Okay. I'm filming Josh sharpening chain. I still have to sharpen like 3 or 4 chains on large bars. And Josh wanted to learn how, so he is, but he's realizing it's hard. So, all right. Any last words for the video, Josh?
No. That's pretty fun, actually.
Do you like sharpening a chain? I think you're going to be good at this.
If I ever am an arborist,
you don't even have to be an arborist to know how to just to be. You could be a banker and still know how to sharpen chain. And just
most
be
bankers
like,
don't even know how to do that.
Exactly, that's my point. Okay, over and out.